Dad, what are they doing?
What are who doing?
The church
doing. Doing church stuff? What do you mean? What are they doing? Why all this stuff is here? Because it's the beginning of the new year. Advent is over, and we start the new year.
What's Advent?
If you pay attention, you would know what this stuff is. Stop being scared. Nasha, please stop. We will get on this today.
We will.
Yes, we will. No, it doesn't do the whole part. But we're going to get on it today. Tay.
SeaWorld is committed to the health and safety of all our guests and employees. Please remember to wash your hands at all times. Sanitize your hands before and after you arrive. And remove disinfecting wipes throughout the queue. Thank you. Have a great day at SeaWorld.
See the stingray up there? Yeah. Okay. Go ahead, ma'am. I see you. See the seahorses?
Yeah.
I guess not. Yeah. They look like twigs, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to do the rides, yes. We're going to do all the rides we can.
Oh. Okay, so we're going to do that ride.
All that food.
Hello.
It's cold? Too cold for you? You guys ready?
Whoa, Charlotte, that is so cool.
I want to see one.
What? Same side. What's this? Is one dolphin? Oh. He's swimming upside down. Okay.
There we go. They can say hello in a variety of ways, right? But of course, just
how you
like
doing,
you and I, they can all talk.
My name is Allison, and today we are going on an adventure to celebrate the bottlenose dolphin. It's our hope that you'll leave here today knowing more about these amazing animals and have a renewed respect for the oceans and waterways we share with us. Now, I can't think of a better way to get things started than by introducing you to some of our dolphins. So get those cameras ready. Coming up in the center, this is Starbuck and Moretta. Starbuck and Moretta are bottlenose dolphins, which are just one of several species of whales and dolphins, also called cetaceans, that you'll find right along the Florida coast. All of the dolphins you're going to meet today were born throughout our SeaWorld parks, and they range in age from 12 all the way to Starbuck here in the center, who is 43 years old.
Whoa.
After today's presentation, be sure to join us over at Dolphin Cove, where you guys can get up close and learn even more about these amazing marine mammals. Now that you've had a chance to meet some of our pod, let's dive in and take an even closer look at what makes dolphins so cool. Nature has given them some amazing adaptations that allow them to do things like navigate, forage, and play, like that mogul that's on top of their head. Now this, of course, is where they breathe air, but it's also where they make a wide variety of vocalizations. Let's listen in. Dolphins can hold their breath while they forage for their prey, which largely consists of things like fish, squid, and the occasional crustacean. In order to catch those fast-moving slippery fish, dolphins will use those powerful tails to reach speeds of up to 22 miles per hour. Dolphins will also use those powerful tails to get a better look above the surface, getting them all the way up and out of the water. Engaging our dolphins mentally and physically allows us to give them the best care possible and provide exceptional animal welfare. Through that care, we develop bonds and relationships with them, much like you would with a dog at home. Dolphins are natural athletes, but it's that mutual love of play that provides that connection between us. And over the last 50 plus years, SeaWorld has learned that their play ultimately leads to our discoveries. Today's playtime is gonna look like a lot of impressive jumps and spins, but it's actually an essential part of how we care for them. Just watch.
Oh, scary butt.
All right.
That's a nice pink to it, too.
Come on, baby. You want to do it?
It feels soft.
Come on. Come on. Huh? He's heavy. You got to put your arm up like this. Strong. Step up. All right. There you go. You can move over that way, son. You get the old man in the picture. He ugly.
Uh-huh.
Got a haircut like his little daddy does.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. This is how we start New Year's. Yeah. Go all the way live with New Year's 2022. Uh-huh. See the candle drop.
And
just for the fork of it. Oh, you're doing it. Uh-huh.
Are these clams?
Yes, those are clams. Hell yeah. We're going to get all that goodness in there. You can't see the prime rib, but it's under there with the lobster. My baby's doing it. And my other baby's doing it.
All right, how we doing here?
All right, yourself, sir.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas, girls.
Merry Christmas.
You seem so excited.
Really?
Wave to the camera. Just for the fork of it. Nothing.
She's like, she wants us to give you that.